everyone. So today I want to introduce to you a rooftop restaurant slash cafe in Hongdae, in Hongik University. And I'm here with my friend for brunch time. And we actually just ate all the food and I totally forgot to take a video and show everyone. So this is a rooftop cafe located in the walking streets of Hongik University area. And it's, as you can see, it's very beautiful. And then we get these like flowery headbands to take pictures because it's a place for girls, and like everyone come here to take photos to put on their Instagram. And that's what everyone likes to do nowadays. And there's some cute waiters, but you know.
Seriously, do you think they're really cute?
Just maybe one of them. And yeah, let me show you around the surroundings. And this is the food we just ate, but actually you can still see that the plating is very nice, right? This is the rooftop cafe and it's a really super sunny day in Seoul today. Here. So actually at night time, this rooftop bar, this rooftop restaurant turns into a bar. Yep, and those are the waiters. And everyone is here on their phones, uploading on Instagram. So is my friend. Hi! And so, this is it. So the price in this cafe restaurant is not very expensive, but also not very cheap for Seoul standards. And there's not much food actually. There's only light finger foods and like what we just ate, like tacos. Or maybe you can eat like french fries, but usually people come here for a drink. So I suggest that if you're looking and expecting really great food here, that's not what you're gonna get. But you can expect a very nice atmosphere, and they play actually really good English music, which I'm surprised. Yeah. So, if you would like to see, enjoy the nice spring weather, the summer weather in Seoul, and see, well, actually there's not much view here, but and just enjoy the weather and have a really relaxing atmosphere, then you can come to the restaurants here called Rooftop 720, Rooftop 720, and I will post the exact address on the webpage. No, I mean not the webpage, I'll post the exact address here, okay?